it's a race for the light. Where are we going, Ro?
Just over yonder, across the valley, over away.
Your face looks really red. Oh, that's because it's sunset.
Yeah, there's a view I want to get. 8:45.
It's not 8:45 yet, though, is it?
Baby cow.
Oh, cute.
See Mount Fuji in the distance?
Fuji?
Well, Kaji, I call it Mount Fuji. After Hokusai. Yeah. Hokusai.
So we're turning right at Mongayar. Camera on my lap. Ready.
Living at the bottom of the Kashmir.
Driving along to Mongayar.
To Sali.
Just when we were cycling back home.
Mongayar to Sali.
So we're turning right just here before the brow of the hill.
Daddy,
yes, Heidi.
Do you remember when we were cycling back home, we were living at the bottom of the valley, driving along the green car, driving along to Mongayar, the Sally's, 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 please.
It's a little bit bumpy, this road.
Ironic driving.
Ah!
Is your food still in the bowl, Heidi?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that little lady down
there. So sunny, hang on. Waiting for the light to drop. So what did you say, Robin? This tree right on the brow of the hill at the top of this little road, what happens to it?
Oh, it's nothing great.
Go on, there's a reason why we're here. What happens to it?
Goes orange.
It goes orange. So instead of painting, he's going to take pickies, but I think it's a bit early still. He's in his painter's outfit, isn't he, Heidi?
Hello.
Hello, Heidi. You didn't quite finish your din-dins in time, did you, sweet? So you're having it now. Hello, Panda.
Hello.
He came with you. Because it's getting close to your bedtime. But this is what life is like when you live with a painter. A painter daddy.
I want to go with Daddy.
Okay, you go and see what he's up to. Is the haze going to get rid of it?
Yeah.
When I last saw it.
Viva Siesta!
About half a tree.
Vivid orange. Mommy, look.
Electric shock.
I'm scared. Oof.
I don't give off electricity. I need that metal wire.
Stick around and play like a